You would like to lie down now, you're welcome to. Start to connecting to your breath, breathing in, breathing out. Being fully present, knowing that you're here. So I'm asking that you focus now, at this time, the sound, going deeper, going inward to where you were today, integrating all that we've experienced through the bowls, through the different sound effects, and allow yourself to travel and journey along those paths. Look at those lessons that we dealt with today. And the ecstatic joy that we felt. While we're doing the bowls, I'm going to come around and I'm going to gently smudge people, so I'll be fanning smoke over you. And I'm going to do the rattle. The rattle is symbolic of the rain, the sound of the rain, and the healing sound of the rain. And then there's three Tibetan bowls here that I'm going to work with, the Celtic chakras. They're called the cauldrons. There's the cauldron of vocation in the heart chakra, there's the cauldron of knowledge in your crown chakra, and the cauldron of warming in your base chakra. And so we're going to do those as well. The cat is going to take a bowl.